Sooner or later, you would have come across the phrase, mad as a hatter, mad as a hen, mad as a hush, and you would have said to yourself, self, I wonder where that phrase came from. Here to answer that question is Barnaby. A Connecticut hat maker in the late 1800s.
Excuse me, sir. I need to have my hat refitted. Do you do that?
Barnaby was, to put it bluntly, out of his freaking mind.
Swine!
And that's it?
Pretty much.